In the previous video, we introduced the BDM9, a high-power Bluetooth amplifier board based on TI's TPA3255. It is capable of delivering 300 watts per channel into a 4-ohm load with a 48 volts power supply. To ensure sufficient heat dissipation when running at full power, a heavy robust heatsink is mounted on the BDM9, which is as wide as the PCB. In this video, we will demonstrate the BDM9's high power output in a more intuitive way by using it to drive an electric stove and seeing how long it takes to heat it to red. To set up the test environment, we will connect the BDM9 to a signal generator and the electric stove, and then power it on. As we can see, it only takes 10 seconds for the stove to turn red, which fully demonstrates the BDM9's strong driving capacity and high output power. It also features Bluetooth input, separate treble, bass, volume control, and PC UI control. If you are looking for a high-power amplifier board with rich functions, check out the BDM9 in our AliExpress shop for only $39. Don't wait and get yours today. If you found this video helpful, please consider liking it, sharing it with others, and leaving a comment to let us know your thoughts. Thank you for your support.